Football is in mourning following the confirmed death of Leicester City owner Vichai Srivaddhanaprabha, who died in a helicopter crash on Saturday. Four other people also lost their lives. The blaze that resulted from the helicopter spiraling out of control just outside the King Power Stadium and landing in an empty car park. Pilot Eric Swaffer was one of them, with the Brit heroically managing to steer the aircraft away from busy areas, but unable to save the situation. Swaffer's girlfriend and co-pilot, Isabella Lechowicz, also died along with two members of staff belonging to Srivaddhanaprabha. Football clubs and players around the world have since been paying tribute to the fallen five on social media as investigations continue over what caused the accident. For Leicester players, it's going to be a tough couple of weeks as they prepare to play the rest of the season without their kind and generous chairman. Stars like Kasper Schmeichel, Harry Maguire and Jamie Vardy have all dedicated Instagram posts to Srivaddhanaprabha, who famously guided them to Premier League glory in 2016. Daniel Amartey, who suffered a suspected broken ankle during Saturday's 1-1 draw at West Ham, has now reacted, and the Ghanaian's post is just heartbreaking. Amartey underwent successful surgery on Sunday, and he claims he found out about Srivaddhanaprabha's death moments after coming out of the operating theatre. "Thank you everyone for your encouraging words of support, but devastating to come out of a successful surgery to learn about our chairman who has meant so much for this club and for all of us players," he wrote. "My prayers goes out to your family, boss." A follow-up tweet from Amartey read, "Came out of a successful surgery, but devastating news about the demise of our chairman. A generous man, to whom at LCFC owes it everything. I'm sure you're in a much better place. My thoughts and prayers go out to his family and the families of the victims affected by this tragedy." Amartey went into surgery on Sunday hoping for the best possible news about Srivaddhanaprabha and those on board, but when he came out his worst fears were realized. As a result of the tragedy, Leicester have postponed their game against Southampton in the EFL Cup on Tuesday,